I did. I mean, since I moved down here to support my wife and her Skype career. But no, I was in a TV show for about 4 years.
Yeah, what was that?
It was called Roswell.
My God, I love Roswell. When were you on Roswell? What episodes were you on?
I was on all shows produced. I was a series regular on that show.
Yeah, he was like the main guy.
What character did you play?
Joe.
Did you have different hair?
I had the same exact hair.
I'm sorry, maybe it's just one of those things where you know the character for so long and then you see someone in person and just doesn't compute. I don't know.
He sort of grown into his face.
Say it out again. I'm sure you know, like the downward dog probably gets to your head.
I didn't do yoga, that wasn't.
Well, hey, listen. Thanks for enjoying the show.
I think you are a really good actor, and I think you should continue doing it.
Thank you very much.
I think it would be well worth your time.
What are you up to these days? Last I remember, you were, like, taking the damn world by the storm.
I guess last time I saw you was when I was creating the dance show. It was going really, really well for a while, but then right before the premiere, they brought in Svetlana Acerbano, who's the best dancer in the world, really. And they just offered me the understudy.
She should have been the whole thing. She created it. She should be the sort of
validated. You know, you hear these stories sometimes about people being shut out of things they created, and I think it's horrible. I'm sorry.
But, I mean, that's a good lesson that I had to learn because because of my pride, I didn't want to take the understudy, and I took too long to think about it, and then I lost the understudy job, and they gave that to Catherine Maris, and
she sucks.
She's good, guys. Anyways, the reason that she's really big now is because she ended up going up. Svetlana pulled out last minute, and Catherine ended up doing the show.
Catherine Maris?
Yes.
Exactly. As soon as you said that, I thought Catherine Maris was like, pretty much the only person in dance I know.
Right. Well, so she basically stole your whole thing.
Catherine Maris has your life, basically.
Career.
You have your life, and it's a shame that it happened because she doesn't have a candle to you.
Oh, well, here's to the life that we do lead.
Yeah. Here's the comments.
The comments.
Anybody have a hat yet?
I'm tell a crazy story. First one in your head.
No. All right. Sorry. That's when I'm worried. And we were drinking way too much of our. I passed out and started dreaming this big black bear with upper hind legs, sort of.